In this session, we go over how to sync a review so you can share it in real time, interactively with your guests. To begin, you need to have a project with a review created, media added, and collaborators invited. Once you are in your review, you can begin your sync by clicking on Start Sync at the top right. Your attendees will be prompted with an invitation to join the synced review. Any invited collaborator to that review can initiate a synced session. Those who have entered the review will have a flashing dot over their profile icon in the top info bar. Once everyone is in attendance, you can begin the interactive review process. The organizer and the collaborators can both control the playback, add notes and annotations, but only internal site users will have access to the collaborators and settings tabs. As a best practice, the user controlling the playback should be called out so only one person has the proverbial remote at any given time. The best part about multi-person control is you can switch playback management to any user at any moment if someone needs to take over to investigate something closer or add their own two cents. Annotations can simultaneously be drawn on the current frame by multiple users, so each person can add what they want as needed using whatever tool and color they like. If any given user starts typing a note, the sync will be paused on their screen until their note is posted to the current frame, at which point it will pick up wherever the playback is currently at by the user controlling it. Advanced features such as playback options, flip and flop, ghosting, and compare are also available during a synced session. The mute button in the top info bar will mute all media audio for participants of the review. Only users within the review site will have access to this button. Keep everyone in clear communication, share your feedback, and you can wrap it up by clicking the Leave Sync button at the top info bar. And there you have it. Synchronizing with your team and partners is a beautiful thing. We hope you enjoyed this session, and we'll see you in the next one.